The Deputy Vice Chancellor, Administration, Amritsarli University, Ekwuma Edo State, represents the Vice Chancellor in receiving some esteemed guests from Shell Nigeria Exploration and Production Company, SNEPCO, and the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC.
What we have today, we stand the test of time.
The new Information and Communication Technology ICT Center, SNEPCO and NNPC, with co-venture partners built for the school, is about to be inaugurated. The speeches at this brief ceremony capture the importance of the project.
Government is taking the lead in national capacity development as seen today, but it is not a task for government alone. There is a role for everybody. It is also in the interest of all stakeholders to invest in national capacity development as this expands the pool of skilled manpower required for national development.
The center is declared ready for use with the ribbon cutting ceremony. A quick tour of the fully furnished facility, equipped with modern IT facilities, including smart boards, licensed software, and customization of e-learning portal, follows.
You can write with the screen, with the marker, and then you can communicate whatever it is you want to communicate to the class.
From the donor and the recipients, fulfillment and high praise are evident.
ICT is growing very fast, so we cannot be left behind. So it is part of our corporate governance, corporate responsibility to make sure that we provide the facility and the enabling environment for them to be able to do that.
This will boost the vision that was already in place here. And so we are really grateful to those who have collaborated with us to make this possible, to give us this edifice and all the accessories and computers that are contained within the building.
The project's brief describes the 100-seater ICT center at the Amritsarli University, Ekwuma Edo State, as one meant to prepare more Nigerian graduates for the anticipated technological takeoff in the nation and the world at large.